subscribe to Big Heart India channel and press the bell icon to watch best agriculture related videos.
Performance. Today I'm going to speak about the management of fall armyworm in case of maize crop. Fall armyworm, which is scientifically known as Spodoptera frigiperda, it has become a very serious and a major pest in case of maize crop. As a result, it has become a very challenging for the farmers, mainly the maize growing farmers, to manage with this pest. Because this pest, it is nocturnal in nature. This means here the pest, it will remain active during the night time. During the night time, it will come near the plants and it will feed on the leaves. So in this regard, it has become a very challenging pest in case of this maize crop. In order to manage with this crop, you should go for integrated pest management by erecting traps with the fall armyworm load, which will help in the prevention, or it will prevent the attack from this fall armyworm. Along with this, you can also go for spraying with the insecticides such as a tracer at 0.375 ml per liter, or pleuthera at 2 gram per liter, or larvin at 2 gram per liter, or coragen at 0.33 ml per liter, or delphin at 1 gram per liter, or ampligo at 0.5 ml per liter. You can use any one of these insecticides along with Econim Plus at 1 ml per liter. Here you have to go for two sprayings. First spraying 15 days after sowing of the seeds, and second spraying 15 days after first spraying. One thing you need to keep in your mind at the time of spraying with these insecticides is you have to use different class of insecticides with different molecules for two different sprays. Then only the management, it will be very effective. So in this way, you can effectively manage with this pest in maize crop. And one more thing is, you need to spray exactly on the shoots of the plant so that the management or the control of this pest, it will be very effective. Thank you.